What's up, all? I am Fox, and let's play some of the Slime Rancher, shall we? Alright, so last time, had a little bit of an adventure. Got a lot of these really violent, rocky dudes, because of some mishaps with short walls. We have our pen of generic slimes, and a couple cats. All of them seem pretty happy, which I'm happy about. Especially that guy. He's just loving life. And got some breeding stock. Chickens. Lots and lots of chickens and a couple roosters. So I figured today I'm going to try to explore a little bit. A little bit more than I have been exploring. I'm going to try to figure out what those big guys that want to eat a lot do. And yeah, we'll just see what happens. So bring you guys back in a bit. So, on my quest for food, I seem to have found a couple new areas that we didn't see last time. I'm just gonna try to get as much as... Oh, jeez, Yeah, okay. That didn't work out. No. Yeah, unfortunately, I got beaten to death by a bunch of angry pink rock things, because I guess you have to feed them sometimes when they come out and they're all angry at you. Call them ferals, I think? I have to look that up. But, I'm on quest, gather some food, so I can feed these gluttonous monstrosities that are kind of interspersed throughout the landscape. Once I do that, I'll bring you guys back and see what we can do. See you in a bit. So, I wanted to bring you guys back for this because I noticed I had some new mail. And this is the new mail. And it's hilarious. And I don't know what to think about it. But yeah. Chickens. Hello, chickens. Hello, Bob. Oh, wow. This guy's not very nice. Let's go back to Bob. Hey, Bob! Glad you like them chickens. Alright. Well, I'm going to sleep so I can gather more food. And I'll see you guys in a bit. What are you going to do? Just going to eat random plorts off the ground that aren't of your kind? Because that's how you get TARS. Do you want to get TARS? Because that's how you get TARS. No, though. I need those. Oh, damn. Five. Yep. Go away. Oh, I lost one of my heartbeats. In the long grass. Oh. Ha-ha! Bah! Eat it, TARS. No, don't actually eat it, because it's really bad, but... Where's the other one? Nope. I saved you. Where are you going? Why are you so terrified? Yay, happy now. All right. Now that sucked, because I lost one of my heartbeats. There it is. Can I wash it? I'll wash it. Nope, it's dusty. Alright, see you guys in a bit. It's gonna happen again. It's gonna happen again. I can feel it. Yeah, there it is. I have saved the day. Anyway, I have just about... Yeah, I think this should be enough. Let's go get a... Let's go find the pink one. Oh! Ow. Okay. Calm down. Let's go find the pink one. See if this, satisfies it. Got a decent amount of food, so hopefully that'll do it. Come on. Come on. Run, please. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Terrified of everything. Is this it? Yep, that's it. Okay. Jump down. Ooh, jeez. I'm gonna do that. I don't wanna lose all this stuff. Alright. Feed. Oh! Oh no! Hey! I don't know what happened. Yay! I got a key! Yay, I got boxes. Nope. Hey, slime. Alright! Got a slime key. That's awesome. Let's go see where it fits. Maybe. Let's go this way. See, oh wait, was there a chicken? Was there a chicken there? Did I hear a chicken or did it get eight? Chicken! Chicken, where'd you go? Come on. Oh, there we go. Chickens. Okay, let me find one more chicken. I'm gonna go try that the cat one. Cause he likes chickens. So I'll bring you guys back when I get a chicken. Pop the cat thing. I have two keys. Love myself some keys. Alright, see you in a bit. Alright, so here we go. I got a bunch of chickens. Go away. Go away. No, no, I'm so sorry. Oh, I'm so sorry. Anyway. Okay, I'm gonna feed the cat thing. Eat. Come on. Eat him. Eat him. Eat him. You full yet? Oh, that made me sad. What about this? Nope, I don't have that. Dang, I just wasted a bunch of chickens. Ow, okay, calm down. Oh, no, 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 no. No, no, where you go? Oh, there's another one, wasn't there? Is there another one? Chicken? Okay, I think I got it. One more? That's unfortunate. Well, it's gonna get dark soon. I'm gonna go back to the ranch. There's a couple doors that I know of. One was down there. One was up there. I think that's the only two that I know of at the moment. I can't really remember though, so I'm gonna go back to the ranch. Maybe. I was thinking about getting the jetpack, too. So we'll get that, just in case. Get some sleep. Go on a slime key adventure. Sounds good. See you in a bit. Alright. Daytime. Jetpack. Here we go. Oh. Well, that doesn't do very much, does it? Let's see, power core? Yeah, let's do that, because I have to do something about that. Wait. Oh, nope. No energy. Okay. Sunt over here. Wait for the energy to come back. And... go! 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 No. Well, that is certainly anticlimactic. So, we're going to get to one of the doors. I'm thinking maybe one of them. I don't know. Probably the one by the cat. Yep. Get to the door. Bring it back. Maybe I should get the chickens. Chickens. No, that's cat. I want the cat. I want the chicken. Chicken! Nope. Okay. Oh, rooster. No, I can't hold you. Sorry. Oh, no. 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 Bad music. No. Oh, what am I? Oh, that was fruit. Okay, that's fine. Okay. I have saved you all. Make me your king. Okay, never mind. Let's go. Where's the chicken? No. Chicken got eight. Let's go. Over here. I should probably get those dash boots too, because I hate running out of. What are you? No, I want to pick you up. Why can't I pick you up? What are you doing? I don't understand. I want you. What? Oh! What happened? Oh. I really need to look some stuff up. Ah, chicken. I think I'm missing out on a lot of stuff that I should probably know about. Let's feed you. You are a glutton. Okay. Let's get to that door. That's the favorites of somebody, I know it. It's rare stuff. Okay. Let's hope this key works in this door. I don't know if they're, like, specifically coded. We'll find out. Yeah! Ooh. This is moss blanket. Yay! This is beautiful. What's over here? A tunnel. I'm going in. Water. What is, what's going on? What is it? What are you? No, I want, not you. I want this one. Puddle. Ah, puddles! What are you? Something else! That's a fire one! Nope, not you. I need you. Oh. Get rid of this flirt. I need you. Come here. Boom slime! Okay, let's check this out. See what their favorites are so I can get stuff. Boom slime. Meat. Briar hen. Okay. And puddle slime, diet water. Oh, okay. That's interesting. So, we got new stuff, which is kind of awesome. What are you? What is this? Can I go here? No? No? Can I use you? Oh. No. Come back. Okay. Gonna explore. Oh, oh, that is terrifying. No, 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 no. Go away. What are you? You're a pink and a boom, aren't you? You're terrified is what you are. Because you're eating each other's plorts all willy-nilly. It's not the way to do things, my friends. Yep, I'm gonna explore a little bit. What are these? These just the stone ones? Yeah, okay. Explore a little bit. Bring you guys back if I find something super weird. Oh! Okay, so this is one of the mad ones. I just wanted to show you. They get really mad, and then you gotta feed them. So they can stop being mad. Oh, boy. Eat. Eat. Oh! Eat! Ow. Oh, he blew up. Okay. You happy now? Yay! You're all happy. God, I really want that. Hello. Ow. Okay. I really don't want to get rid of these, but I guess I could find them and eat those. So I'm going to take up this one. It's probably worth a lot of new bucks. Something, whatever they're called. Yeah. Alright. Oh, bad guy. Where'd you go? Oh, you're a bouncer. Just, come on. Nope. Eat it. And now you're happy. All right. Yeah, I'm awesome. What are you? Honey? Honey! Look at you! What are you? Come here. Come here. I'm going to flirt you out real quick. I'm going to get you. Grab you again, because you're. I don't want you to die. Check out what they eat. Honey slime. Fruit. Mint mango. Alright, well. Do you like veggies? You wanna eat the veggie? No? Dang it. I need to gather some of these up, because... Yeah, I just need to gather some of these. Oh, no! Oh. Oh, I hate to get rid of all this stuff, but... I wanna gather these guys. You're cute! Come here. Okay. Maybe I can make some maple syrup. Can I have pancakes? Love pancakes. Come here! Get Where you go? Where you go? There you are. Okay. This place is weird! I love it! Okay. Chickens. Weird chickens. Boom. Boom. Come here, boomers. Come here. Oh, what just happened? There's no water there. Puddle. Yay. Okay. Honey! Oh, I'm gonna have to build a bigger farm. We're gonna need a bigger farm. What are you? Oh, come here. What are you? What is this? What are you? Oh. Alright. Can I go back? No? Well, alright. Oh, let's see how much the boom plurts are. Ooh, 45? Oh, rolling the dough. Okay, alright. I need more stuff. I got stuff up here that I can do. Let's do this. Boop. Corral. Bloop. Another corral. Honey slime, go there. Boom slime, you go there. And don't bounce out, because I need to freaking just stay. 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 Because this is just going to be horrible if you guys get out and go over there. Yeah, just stay. What is this? Ranch expansion. Oh, can't get that yet. Nope. Okay. What's that? Oh, that's water. Don't want to die. All right. I will. Ooh. That was. Careful, man. No, no. Quit it. You're just doing crazy stuff. Okay. Bring you guys back in a bit once I figure out how I'm gonna keep these guys from killing each other. Yeah. See you in a bit. Alright, it is a new day. Got some higher walls on these guys so they can't jump out and wreak havoc and kill everything, because that's what they do. And these guys, so these guys had the 45 or something like that for their plorts. These guys are up to a 53. Let's see if that changed, because I did sleep, so. Oh, they went down. Both of them went down. Why are you going down? Don't do that. I need your bucks. Bucks. Yes, that's what I said. Okay. So. Haha. What is it? Oh. Well, heck. Anyway. Chickens. Chickens are doing all right. I'm gonna go to that crazy place and get some more people, slimes, slime things, so I can get some more plorts. And I need to build a little lake, pond, or whatever for my puddles so they don't get lonely. Yeah. I'll be rolling in the dough. there's something wrong with me, I'm sorry. Anyway. Oop, fruit. No. Yeah, okay. With the fruit. No. Oh, there's another crate. Where'd you come from? More fruit! Yay! Okay. What do I have a stony head? Here, you eat that. Thank you. Alright. So we're gonna go back to that weird, creepy moss blanket, was it called? Yeah, moss blanket, yeah. And, bring you guys back in a bit. So I learned something valuable. It seems like you can't drown. Which is nice. For, you know, not drowning and surviving in the water, but it's a little irritating because you got to find a ramp up, and I didn't know that, so I was terrified for a little bit. Thought I was going to die. I'm okay. Turns out I got over that. But yeah, so I found a new little place. This place is a little terrifying just because, what are you? I don't know what you are. You look ancient. Anyway, found a new place I thought I'd try to go to. You can see I'm rolling in the honey plorts right now. That's real good for me, because those are mighty expensive. Got some briar hens for the... Yeah, jetpack. Got some briar hens for the boom things. Boom slimes. Oh boy, I almost died. And some mint mangoes for the honey ones. Yes, the honey ones. Eat the mint mangoes. I'm gonna be rich. What just happened? Did I not go anywhere? Well, that was disappointing. No, chicken. Calm it down. Alright. So, thinking I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna make a little pool for my. What just happened? Is that a boom and a ping? I don't know. What the? It's terrifying. Terrifying. So I'm gonna go back to the ranch. Make a pool for my puddle slimes. Feed my other slimes. Should probably feed those ones too. Susan doesn't look too happy. Here's Susan. I'm sorry, Susan. None of you look very happy. I've been neglecting you. I apologize. So I'm gonna put one or two of the briar hens in here. So we can get some briar chicks. Bloop, bloop. Yeah. Get rid of this money. Not get rid of it, but cash it in. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Grand. Grand total. Ouch. Will you stop it, please? Thank you. Put my pool right here. Pond. Purchase. Yeah. In you go. Ah, now they're happy. Can I feed them? Feed them water? No? Do you not get plorts for these guys? Oh, well, they're cool anyway, I guess. Just in case a tar outbreak happens. Stop looking at me like that. I'm sorry. I will attend to you in a little bit. Let's feed these guys. Oh, they're trying to help each other escape. Eat. 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 They're stuck together. Don't ingest each other. It's a bad idea. I know you're angry. I'm sorry. Okay. Yeah. Oh, man. I am fine. Oop. No, I didn't want to pick you up. I'm sorry. I'm glad I found these guys. And these guys. Stop blowing each other up. Eat. Ow. Eat. 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 Eat some more. Eat. Eat. Give me poop. Plort. I meant plort. Let's be honest here, alright? This is it. Oh no! I lost everything! You're all very mean. I hope you know that. I should have been paying attention. Let's see what upgrades I have. Heart module? What is it? Sparkly. Dash boots. Yeah, let's do that, because I am sick of running out of juice for dashes. Look at me, I fly! Alright, come here. Let's clear out this place a little bit. Give it. Keep one or two of you in here. Give it. Let's go feed the cats. Bloop, bloop, nope. Bloop, 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 bloop. Eat your heart's content. I know you want to. Boop. No more eats. Eat. There we go. Alright, let's turn these in. What can I do? Can I do anything with the pond? I don't think I can. Oh, maybe I can. Nope, I don't want to demolish it. So let's see. Because I know you can put automatic food dispensers in. Plort collector, auto feeder. 500. Ugh. Maybe in a bit. Oh, whoa. Jeez, that was kind of awesome, but terrifying at the same time. I wish you would not do that so much. Hold on. Do I have enough chickens to keep you guys fed? This one. Alright, I gotta keep the rest of them in here, because that's... Yeah. Still gonna be angry, I know, but... Stop blowing up so much. I wanna eat that. No! Oh gosh! How did you get over there? Oh boy. That was terrifying. Give that. Give it, please. Thank you. Don't kill me. Sorry. I've neglected you. Oh. Okay. Alright, give me that. Okay, no, not you. Go back in. Oh man, I just realized I haven't given these guys names. I'm gonna have to do that. I'll put these away first. Maybe I'll do that next time. I don't know. I'm gonna have to think for a little bit. The generic ones are easy. These guys require some awesome names. Yeah, okay. I'll see you guys in a bit. Alright guys, I think we're gonna end it somewhere around here. As you can see, I went on a little bit of a feeding frenzy and got myself a fat stack of cash, and then I noticed this little mission thing, something. Oh, chicken. It's Bob! Bob is pink slimes! I'm gonna give some chickens! Which unfortunately kind of taps me out of a lot of my roosters and all of my stony hens. So I'm gonna have to go and grab some of those, but let's do this because I get hunter plorts, phosphor plorts, and rad plorts, which should be pretty good. Let's do this. Boom. All right. Look at that. Give it. Wait, didn't I have 200 plorts? Oh, there it is. Okay, cool. That might be bad. Okay. So we got phosphors, 27. Hunter looks like 53, not bad. And rad is 57, nice. Get these in here. 2K? Yeah, 2016! But that's the wrong, because it's 20. It's okay, I'm not gonna complain. So, yeah, they all look happy. All right, wanna thank you guys for joining me while I act stupid and play video games. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm going to try to churn them out as much as possible. I'm going to attempt to... Oh, what are you doing? No. You get back over here. Thank you. Get in there. Bloop. All right. Hello. Okay, I have to put a ceiling on this thing because that's terrifying. All right. Anyway, I'm going to try to get on some sort of schedule. I think I'm going to be doing ARC videos. I'm going to attempt to do ARC videos on Saturday and OFF videos on Wednesday. So I'm going to try to work myself into that schedule. I'm trying to get you guys some good fun stuff to watch, and I will see you guys soon, hopefully. See ya!